everyone. Here we go for the Nations Cup. Let's see what we can do. We are on the Goodwood racetrack. It's good that we are with a little bit slower car. Still, I don't expect exactly a lot. I don't driving here much. It's a track for really slow cars or really old cars. So let's see what we can do. Let's have fun. Probably it will be no stop race. So let's see how we do, and hopefully we don't have any accident in the last chicane. Second round, but the tire usage is quite high, so I'm not sure about. Let's see how much we can do in the race. Still, would be nice to end to the lap. It would definitely improve a little bit. Thank you. We will be definitely somewhere on the back. I don't think that I will get some good position here. I don't know the track. Drove, I think, once or twice to see how the track is, but that's all. And run one race then? Or two? So, real little kilometers on the track. Yeah. 1 second behind the last one. But still, should be possible. But not so much, especially the first are super fast. Let's learn a little bit the track and have fun. So today we learn a little bit the track. Hopefully no accident this time. Round 4, yeah, that's going forward. I don't remember what's next time for race. Still, it's Nations Cup only for fun. And we try to burn a little fuel now. If I'm right, we have too much for the race. And everyone is the same car. It's the best car for the track, so yeah. Good luck. Speed maybe on 1 hour less we will drive now. The first tries are really fast here. So it's quite nice to drive. That would be fun too. we don't have cockpit view in this car. So here we are. With problems. Why, oh why? That's super bad start for him. Not good. And many accidents can happen this way. Here we see it again. And green is not good to drive. Big accident. Sorry, but it was way too small. silver again, yellow flags. Accidents can happen. There are a few places on the track where it's easy to make mistake. To go quite slow to the chicane. It's more for a 100 track. See why some people like the track. It has nothing for me. Manufacturer again with a good forecast, so also not exactly perfect. Yeah, I drove a few laps and it was okay. Willow Springs, it's not exactly the track that I like most. Have group 4 race there tomorrow. It will be definitely better than today. Let's push a little bit. Much, but why not? It's quite fun to drive with this slow car on this track. With faster, I would like to. I wouldn't do. Missing. Connect. So what? But I wish anyone, but it's not to expect. Mostly there are races where more people do not finish. can't disconnect or something. Here we are.
Uh-huh.
Second and third position for our friends, not bad. Yeah, the result would be not counted anyway, so no problem in this result. We did few more laps now on the track. It's not for me. So let's see soon in few seconds what the next race will be. Let's have a look there. This one doesn't count. But let's see what we have next, and we will see what we can do in the next races. Let's have a look. That's quite interesting race. This one is quite interesting. Nürburgring GP. And then spa. That's really nice. Also here. So this tree I would like to drive. I try to learn Laguna Seca N100. Here would be N100 better, but whatever. Here we have an N100, so we can learn a little bit this track. But Nürburgring, Spa, and Turnpool. That's what I hope for. And tomorrow the manufacturer race. So see you next time. Bye.